Hello guys, in this channel we'll be giving latest update on NEET UG exam results, okay, from the Indian Express. So be sure to be subscribed so that you get the latest update on NEET UG results, okay. So let's start. So however, before announcing the result of NT, will release the official answer key, question paper and response sheet. All the three will be released in the website. I will be given in the description box also. Next, to download the NEET 2020 answer key, response sheet and question paper, candidates has to visit the official website first thing, okay. Second thing, they can candidates can click the answer key or question paper or OMR sheet. On clicking the link, the login window will open. Here the candidate have to enter the NEET application number as well as password. In the dashboard, candidates can see the links for answer key as well as question paper as well as OMR sheet. From here, using the answer key and OMR sheet, candidates can check now how many correct and wrong attempts they have marked in the exam. The NEET OMR sheet has the responses marked by the candidates on the exam day, while the answer key has the correct answers to all the questions asked in the exam. Comparing both, one can get the number of correct and incorrect answers as well as the estimate scores. The NEET 2020 answer key and OMR sheet are open for challenges. If the candidates finds any incorrect answer in the answer key and OMR, they can submit representation against it. After log, candidates submit the objection, NTA will verify the responses again, and if the same is found correct or true, changes are made in the key. The updated answer key is the final key, and based on it the result is prepared. So regarding the NEET re-exam, I don't think so NTA will conduct a NEET exam. And for latest update, please subscribe and thank you.